Recently, in Indonesia, the tallest mountain erupted. Yes, that's right. Indonesia, which was actually unpredictable. And to add, to rub salt into the wound, there's also heavy floods at that area as well. At least 13 people have now died and dozens more injured after the volcano erupted in Indonesia's Java Island on Saturday, emergency authorities said. Residents were filmed fleeing in giant ash cloud from Mount Semeru. Pictures shown that entire village is buried in volcanic ash up to the rooftops, and some locals have described thick smoke blocking the sun, leaving them in pitch darkness. Officials have said at least 57 people have been injured, with many suffering from burns. A spokesperson from Indonesia's Disaster Mitigation Center, BNPB, said that the injured were being treated at various hospitals and medical facilities. The eruption has at least left 11 villages in Lumjang district coated in volcanic ash, submerging houses and forcing evacuees to seek shelter in mosques and makeshift areas. According to the BNPB officials, 902 people have been evacuated from the area so far, but evacuation efforts have been hampered by choking smoke, a powerful blackout, and rainstorms during the eruption, which turned into debris into the mud. Torikul Haq, a local official, told the Reuters that a road bridge from the area to the nearby city of Malang had also been severed due to the eruption. This had been very pressing, rapid conditions since it erupted. Meanwhile, 10 people who had earlier been trapped in buildings have been rescued, according to the BNPB. The eruption started at about 2:30 local time. Authorities have set up a restricted zone within 5 kilometers. The Volcanic Ash Advisory Center in Darwin, Australia, said that ash appeared to have detached from the summit, was driving southwest over the Indian Ocean. The VAC provides advice to aviation industry about local location and movement of potential hazardous volcanic ash as well. Airlines have been warned of ash cloud rising up to 50,000 feet, which is higher than the cruising altitude for most aircraft. Campbell Biggs, a meteorologist at the VAAC, told the BBC he added that this would force most airlines in Vincent City to divert their flight paths to avoid the cloud. Ash that solidifies on cooler parts of the plane engines can disrupt airflow, which can lead to engine stalling or failing completely, which could be deadly. It also affects the visibility for pilots and can make air quality in the cabin, making oxygen masks unnecessary. Mount Semeru is near permanent state of eruption and regularly spews ash about 4,300 meters, so Saturday's eruption had a pretty significant increase in intensity. It also erupted on January of 2021, but nothing happened at that time. The ash cloud slowly dissipated, he said. Mount Semeru rises 3,676 above sea level among Indonesia's 130 active volcanoes. The last time it erupted was December 2020, forcing thousands of residents to take shelter. Indonesia sits on Pacific Ring of Fire, where continental plates meet, causing frequent volcanic and seismic activity. Videos shared by the emergency officials and local media showed residents running away as giant ash cloud rose just behind them. So what do you think about this? What do you think caused the volcanic eruption? So obviously we know earthquakes undersea could cause volcanic eruptions, and even once a political activist from Indonesia in 1960s died while climbing this without technical equipments, while he inhaled poisonous gases and he was found dead. So hope you like this video. If you don't forget to hit the like button, and for more videos don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and if you have any ideas or topics, do suggest in the comment box. Until a good video, this is me signing off. Bye.